गुड मॉर्निंग एवरी वन, होप यू ऑल आर फाइन एंड सेफ एट होम। वेलकम टू योर कॉन्वर्सेशन क्लास, चैप्टर नंबर 9, पीपल हु वर्क फॉर अस। हेयर इज द कॉन्वर्सेशन बिटवीन ए एंड बी। ए, हु टीचेज यू? बी, द टीचर टीच्स मी। ए, हु ड्राइव्स द स्कूल बस? बी, द ड्राइवर ड्राइव्स द स्कूल बस। ए, Who cures you when you are sick? B, the doctor cures when I am sick. A, who grows food for you? B, the farmer grows food for me. A, who brings you letters? B, the postman brings my letters. A, who washes your clothes? B, the washerman washes my clothes. So students, from here we learn that the person who teaches us is teacher, and one who drives bus is the driver, and one who cures is the doctor, and one who grows food is the farmer, and one who brings letter is a postman, and one who washes the clothes is the washerman. Now let's see the further conversation. A. Who maintains laws and orders in our country? The policeman maintains law and orders in our country. A. Who guards your house at night? B. The watchman guards my house at night. A. Who stitches your clothes? B. The tailor stitches my clothes. A. What does a baker do? B. He bakes breads and cakes. So here we have learned more about more persons, like who maintains the laws and orders, that is the policeman, and who guards our house is the watchman, and one who stitches our clothes is the tailor, and one who bakes breads and cakes is the baker.